January 28, 2023, Goldman Sachs CEO gets a 30% pay cut. Goldman Sachs had a rough year in 2022. And CEO David Solomon was punished for that. Sort of.